Absolutely, security is everyone's responsibility. Every company's biggest fear now is being the next big headline. You can't compartmentalize security. GitLab's been really nice because we have the security baked in.
One of the facets that GitLab helps with security is the automation of security.
It's the code, but it's also the pipelines, which include the security verification, so that when anybody makes a change to the repository from anywhere, it runs through the same gates.
So they're able to spend more time building out their monitoring, building out their security posture, and really helping the operations of the department. There's not going to be something that's built that has any gaps because that configuration's already been tested, it's already been verified, it's already been codified.
The idea is to be more focused on our business rather than configuring tools. If the configuration of the tool is too complicated to deploy, to manage, it will be a pain for the teams to manage it, and we are going to lose time. So the more simple it is for us, the more we can focus on other critical things.
Instead of paying a bunch of different people, different services, doing a bunch of different things, you can have one unified thing. I think it makes a lot of business sense to consolidate that, to unify that.
It's a very powerful way for expanding from what the team knows how to do to anyone who has access to the repository, which is, you know, protected, but anyone who has access can have access in the same way and can adhere to all the security guidelines and best practices.
Everyone works on it, everyone's aware. Maybe not everyone's an expert at every single step, but everyone has ownership of it.
The idea of having a platform that connects the different aspects of what you're trying to do together is really the way of the future.
I love GitLab because it really frees up your time. You can focus your time on things that are important to the organization and really drive value.
It's a singular platform that allows you to take code from beginning to end. And I'm not really aware of any other thing that can do it in quite as powerful a way.